Dripping sweat, he took a break running, but he wasn't done yet. Looked over his shoulder when he heard the barking hounds, dug his feet into the earth and headed out of town.
Town line's far away,
and
he won't sleep for days, because he just slept with Annie and she's the sheriff's wife. Now the sheriff's men have got him running for his life.